The Camille Henry Memorial School has emerged as winners of the just completed Saint Lucia Football Association sponsored District 2 football tournament held between the 12th and 16th of October at the Saab facilities at Fiji. Camille Henry edged out Gordon and Walcott Methodist Memorial in the finals 2-1 in a very exciting match. In the third place match, the Cannon Laurie Anglican Primary defeated the Carmen Rainey Memorial 3-0. Chairman of the Ministry of Education's District 2 Sports Committee, Theophilus Stephen, and SLFA President Lyndon Cooper congratulated the young footballers and encouraged them to give everything they do their all.
As you continue in your football career, I would like to urge you to also take your academics seriously, because academics and football or sport, they go hand in hand. They're both important, so we need to have the balance right. Overall, we have some talent within our schools, and I spoke with the SLFA officials, and what they're opting to do is to select the best crop from our competition and put them into training. So we'll now have a district team in training to compete against other districts. So that's something we're looking forward to. So a round of applause for the SLFA again for this initiative.
For us, it's the beginning of a long journey. Let me, on behalf of the SLFA, ask the PE teachers to begin to plan next year's tournament for the next set of kids. And let me reassure everybody that this tournament is going to be part of the SLFA's program for 2016.
Several prizes were dished out, including the Golden Boot, which went to Jahil Evans of the Camille Henry Memorial, who scored 9. Best goalkeeper went to Aaron Daniel of the Camille Henry Memorial, while a special award for performance throughout the tournament went to Dantes Fitz of the Gordon and Walcott Methodist School, while the youngest player award went to 7-year-old Mikel Castang of the Gordon and Walcott Methodist School. From the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Education, Human Resource Development and Labor, this is Chris Satney reporting.